People could see last night's fire here on Vargrave Street for miles, and local business owners said they were terrified the high winds would bring the flames to their buildings. But one business owner we talked to says he is thankful nothing happened to his tire shop. Mansoor Mian was closing up shop at Fine Auto at the intersection of Watown and Vargrave Streets when he saw flames shoot up at Custom Kitchens just down the road. The two-alarm fire broke out just before 5 yesterday afternoon. Mansoor stayed for another hour to watch the flames and make sure his shop was okay. He says many people passing through ended up watching with him.
It was very dangerous. I was scared. Right next to my shop and just trying to cover up, right? I mean, there was tons of people just watching it. They're trying to stop it, but there's a lot of fire was there.
Hours later, fire crews were able to get the fire under control. No one was injured. In Winston-Salem, Veronica White, WXII 12 News.